You want to rest?
To sleep? Not Allah after Asr. Yani, if you are very, very tired, at least yani, before Maghrib by 1 hour is okay, if you are very tired. But the last hour till Maghrib, before Maghrib by 1 hour, even you are going to die, not allowed to sleep. Even you are in the bed, open your eyes.
Don't sleep before Maghrib.
Before Maghrib.
Asking whether you are to have a rest now.
Inshallah, 3:30 I will rest. Then 4:30 then it will be Asr. I will call Azan. Yesterday they finished me. They still near 6 o'clock. All ulama and all burden of the criticizing of the ulama about us, and then they show me the what they are saying, the ulama and the muftis, not here. Also in the different part of the world about Grand Shaykh, Mulai Shaykh Nazir, make my heart totally sick. For till now I am, you see me not as must be, and not very well from this. I told, why you are showing me? To answer them. He told me to answer them. We answer, alhamdulillah, but yani, you know, something makes the heart to be totally sick. All the spirituality will be sick because you will feel very sorry. From where you got that? I told them. They said from the internet. Mm-hmm. How much for the internet? Such thing, yeah. I don't open internet. It is now internet like Ebola. On the spiritual ones. You've darkness on it. So better not to listen. 2 months? 1 month. Hey Mubarak, what happened to your daughter?